See that? That's where we're going. That ridge right there. What do you think about that, David?
Looks easy.
We gotta do a bunch of climbing this way first, though. Yeah? That looks really far away. Let's do it. Look, our first snow sighting in August. I'm not sure if that's the way we need to go. That is today's endeavor. Right up there. And then this is tomorrow's endeavor. South Sister. 10,600 feet, something like that. Want to do it for the sunrise. See what happens. Peekaboo Lake. I sees it. Okay, let's go.
That's what they look like.
Little camping thingies.
15 feet.
Okay, that was really hard with a backpack on, just saying.
How are you feeling?
Tired.
Sarah, what did you find out?
It's so much easier to walk up a hill that way. Rather than look, the other side of the ridge.
Dang. Yeah, quite a bit though.
But we've still done quite a bit.
Yeah.
I don't want to wear it, it's too shiny. I like the little leafies.
You like it?
See? No, take it back.
I can't anymore. Happy camper.
See? Mr. Camping. I'm scared.
What happened?
The food, I get the dishes.
What happened?
This happened. David burned it! He burned my dinner! Pero, sparkle, sparkle, sparkle.
I'm sorry. Try to get dinner for one day. And ripperino. Peppercino. Ripperonis. Pepperonis.
Die!
Some mosquitoes. Get out of here.
Yeah, this needs like a boil or something.
Okay.